Hello guys, today we're gonna see why Google Pixel 4a will be your next smartphone. I really admit that Google Pixel 4a has caught my eye. I've always loved the pure Android experience that only Google's range of smartphones can provide. When the Google Nexus line was first announced, well over a decade ago now, I couldn't have pictured a more perfect match. An affordable yet innovative range of smartphones that took advantage of all the best bits of Android had me sold. And I subsequently threw myself into Google's ecosystem feed. I've had Nexus 4, Nexus 7 tablet, and eventually a Nexus 6P. And I have nothing but fond memories of each of these devices. They hit the important sweet spot of being powerful without costing an exorbitant price. When Google announced its Pixel range a few years later, though, I was quickly left disappointed. I thought that its lineup of phones would only get better. But instead of collaborating with tried and tested phone manufacturers like LG and Huawei, Google went its own way. It decided that it could make better devices on its own, and in turn believed its phones were now worth the sort of premium that only Apple had previously demanded. Under the banner of hashtag made by Google, the first generation of Pixel devices looked average at best. They were plagued with huge chins and a questionable build quality that simply wasn't up to scratch when compared to the likes of Samsung or Apple. This unsurprisingly left me pretty sad, and worst, still forced comparisons with higher end devices that I have previously ignored due to the value of the Nexus line. As a result, I ended up leaving Google's phones behind. But now, I have my attention towards Google's Pixel 4a. Not fully, but enough that I am seriously considering getting Google's heavily rumored phone. 1. It's reported to be priced at $349 without being full of glaring caveats. If the rumored 5G model maintains that promise of being affordable, it could be an ideal upgrade from my aging 4G mobile too. Leaked shots of the phone's design also have me excited. The chins of previous Pixel models seems to be all but gone. And the camera likely to opt for a punch hole design over the dreaded notch that Apple has favored. The reported 5.81 inch screen may seem a touch small, but it's probably more than enough for my needs. The mere thought that the Pixel 4a may include a 3.5mm headphone jack is a huge win in my books. I'm not ready to start using a dongle or a proprietary pair of headphones anytime soon. What really got me intrigued is the Pixel 4a might use a strikingly similar camera to the Google Pixel 4, which is widely considered to be one of the best smartphone cameras around. But it's sure to take advantage of Google's clever software tricks that give the Pixel cameras such a punch. With the Google Pixel 4a heavily rumored to be unveiled on August 3, it looks like I won't have to wait long to find out whether my expectations will be met or if my exile will continue for another few more years. I just hope Google delivers the goods. So that's all for today guys, we'll see you in our next video with some interesting news and cool gadgets. Thank you.